I think that if you need to understand something, you need to understand it on an emotional level, and images can do that. For me, that's one of the greatest qualities of being a filmmaker, where you work with images that can actually touch an audience or change somebody's mind. It's so interesting to make stories about science, because there are so many great things happening, but in a crazy pace that we actually have to consider what we're doing. And I would love to be a part of telling the stories that will actually allow the audience to think about where we're taking these amazing new sciences. So the film is about deep brain stimulation. It actually helps Parkinson patients stop trembling. It can better the lives of depressed patients. And a lot of new trials are on the way, and it's fascinating to follow this science.
I'm Ben, I'm the cinematographer. I'm from Berlin, and I'm working in cinema since more than 10 years already.
So in this film, we worked with both a past and a present. And that required that we had to be very flexible. We were doing documentary-style filming. We visited patients, doctors, and we were able to be in very delicate situations, be in the moment, and still get something really, really beautiful out of there.
When I create pictures, I try to feel them. I try to get myself into this moment, and I try to achieve something that I try to catch a mood that comes out of the situation.
We also really had to recreate the past in this film. So we had to work with fiction, shooting fiction scenes with the actors, reenactments. This was, of course, much more controlled, and in that sense, we were really able to use the equipment to its fullest.
We have elements that are from another time, so we need a different look, we need a different feel.
I like to work with different cameras, so we have options on this production. It's been the C300 Mark II, the C200 and the 5D. So it gave us a lot of opportunities in different situations. And I like that combination and the flexibility that it gives the team. I've been shooting a lot of my films with the Canon C300. It's in really an interesting camera, because it is very, for me, it's very intuitive. I feel like the buttons are in the right places in terms of how I want to work and how I move. And in this regard, it's become an extension of me when I work. It has fulfilled this intuitive feeling that I need to have when I work.